If you're in a Zoom meeting and you need that invitation link so you can invite someone else really quickly, here's how to do it. Well, there is a Zoom keyboard shortcut here. If you're on a MacBook, it's Command+I. You hold the Command key down and press the letter I. Command and I at the same time. And if you're on Windows, it's Alt+I. Hold the Alt key down and press the letter I at the same time. Now, if you don't remember that keyboard shortcut, the I is for invite. But you can find it a slower way. Use your mouse or your trackpad and go to Meeting on the top left here and then Invite. And that takes you to the invite link. Or on these buttons here, Participants, if you remember this one, see the up arrow there, if you can find it, and then Invite. But the easiest way for me is Command+I on the Apple Mac. Or on Windows, it's Alt+I. And you'll find a link to these keyboard shortcuts in the description for this video. On this channel, I help you get good on Zoom. So if you like this, give it the like and subscribe.